I love you both, and the two of you are a sacred treasure to our family. So let's all celebrate this evening together with Star and Scott's new life of husband and wife.
I searched the earth for something that could satisfy.
There are doctors, law enforcement officers, attorneys, and other men of distinction, and yet I'm the best man. I can see that Star makes him extremely happy, almost giddy. Star, you are not only gaining a husband, but also a best friend.
We give thanks for Scott and Star, and for the journey that has led them to this place and this night and to this celebration. I'm not sure if you all noticed, but these two actually went to the same high school, where she says he was really popular and he probably didn't notice her, and now he's obsessed with her. May your years ahead be filled with love and happiness. May you live out your days in a memory of the beginning of today.
Welcome. It is wonderful to be here with Star and Scott, and today they will formally and publicly make their promises to one another. Marriage is a journey, not a destination. Scott and Star understand that marriage is a way of life.
Star, I take you
to be my best friend.
To be my best friend.
My faithful partner.
And my one true love.
And my one true love.
I will forever be there.
Through all of our adventures
and life together.
And life together.